we are working now first on defining the scope of the data that we need for protocol optimization, because you don't want to standardize everything, you only want to standardize the minimum. So together with the industry, we have looked at the business process of protocols, starting from the contractual side to operations, etc., making sure we look at international contracts and international resolutions, like from the IMO. So our process is port and trade agnostic. It applies to every port and every trade, like tankers, bulkers, container ships. And based on that business process, we have defined the minimum scope of data that we're looking at. And based on that minimum scope of data, we have asked authorized standardization bodies, like GS1 for supply chain data, and the guys from UK and United Kingdom Hydrographic Office, who have in-depth knowledge of IHO standards, the International Hydrographic Organization, to advise us what existing standards can we use to share data that we have identified in the first process. And that's how we came up with functional definitions that are really existing definitions which are already used or in the IHO or in sister organizations like the World Meteorological Office, ISO, etc.